London Transport have undertaken a vast program of emergency works which make the underground as safe in wartime as in peace. Risk of flooding, either from a bomb in the Thames or the breaking of a water main, has been overcome by huge floodgates which will isolate the danger zone immediately an alarm is given.